Well, there you go, YouTubers. This is the first time in 20 years we've had a sandstorm at this air show.
Thank you, my friend.